Everyone, welcome to Umkosi Nomagajeni. I am Umagajeni. Umkosi wethu namhla bazala bamzitho is about Natasha Thahane and Thembinkosi. So we know that Natasha Thahane and Thembinkosi, they were married, they had umembeso. So to me, nje umembeso umshado, guys. Umshado isintu umshado. They were married and God has blessed them with the son. But Natasha Thahane will keep his statement uthi yena no baba wengane yakhe, which is Thembinkosi Lorch, bahlukene, but they'll be forever friends and they'll co-parent. So that akashonga nje ukuningi. Then she went ahead and shared a clip ka Rihanna saying, when will it stop? So guys, we know that Rihanna musi kwenzakalani kuye no Chris Brown, and we know that Rihanna musi uya muntu loyo okhulumela abafazi abashayiwe and or abafazi abahlukunyezwayo. So abantu abaningi, they just assumed ukuthi okay, that means Thembinkosi bekamshaya Natasha Thahane just because, and Thembinkosi musu na history ukuthi ushaya abantu besimame. There's a time Thembinkosi kuyahamba ikhisi yakhona ne ex-girlfriend yakhe. I-girl's girlfriend was saying Thembinkosi bekamshaya and azange amshaye only once, umshaye kaningi and bekamshaya ukuthi uyamlimaza. So guys, we know that Thembinkosi unayo leyo history there. A lot of people, they are saying Natasha Thahane bekashaya Natasha Thahane bekashaywa Thembinkosi. That means Thembinkosi bekashaya Natasha Thahane. But guys, ithingisho ke mina angibonanga somewhere la khona Natasha wavuma those allegations ukuthi yes, mina Thembinkosi bekangishaya or in. But ke one thing engiye ngibonile ukuthi Thembinkosi has moved on, unenye i-girlfriend, and i-girlfriend yakhona mele ngisho ukuthi yes, the baby girl, she is very gorgeous. So guys, there's nothing guys but esingayisho. To be honest, ayikho enye into esingayenza or esingayisho. If they are both adult, mele bamove on. Thembinkosi if decided to move on after 2 weeks, move on. The only thing is totally wrong is cheating. If azange bamcheatele Natasha, so that means into yabo isahleli kahle. Thembinkosi ne right to move on whenever he feels like, you know, ready for move on. But yeah, indaba, going back to indaba Natasha, Natasha was there supporting Thembinkosi if really the allegations ukuthi bekamshaya iqiniso. Natasha was out there supporting Thembinkosi while lo munye umfazi amile athi this person bekang abuse, this person bekang shy. Natasha was one of those people abathi this girl ufuna ukurona i career ya Thembinkosi. So now this is a lesson guys, ukuthi should omunye umuntu wesimame or umuntu nje aphuma athi this is my story, this person ungenze lokho, awunayo right just because unaloyo muntu loyo. Awukwazi ukuthi uthi loyo muntu akayenzi, mawuthi akayenzi kuwe or akayenzi kuwe, because ama-abusers guys banento one, banesifo esi-one, abakuyeki uku-abuse. Noma ngabe kusho ukuthi yena inhliziyo yakhe yindlela asolva ngayo inkinga. Uma ngabe yashaya umuntu wakhona, uzathi noma sikazwana nawe akushaya. But bazala bamzitho, so please comment down below and please don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that notification button. Nginithanda ukuya nokubuya.